Yo guys, Max from Mars here and welcome to a new updated video on how to get GTA 5 for free on PC working 2016. Before we get started, I have some great news to tell you. I can finally announce my first upcoming gaming website, which will be online at the end of October. So stay tuned, because more news will follow very soon. Also, I just uploaded a new channel avatar picture, so please let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Okay guys, with that all being said, let's get started. First, open the description of the video and click on the first link. The link will send you to the website called Mega. From here, just click download through your browser and give it a couple of seconds to download the file. When your download is completed, close out this browser and go to your download folder. And at this place you guys will see the gta5.war. Right click and click extract to GTA5. In order to do this, you guys will need a program called WinRAR. It's a free software in the description. Now open the folder by double click and run the torrent file by double click again. So now the torrent program will show up. It's a free software and there's a link in the description to get it. Click OK and let the torrent file download. Be patient, it will take a couple of hours. So guys, once the file is finished downloading, open your download folder and there you guys will see the reloaded gta5.iso file. Right click on this file and click extract to gta5 and let the file extract. Be patient, this will take a couple of minutes to extract. So next you guys need to open the gta5 folder and run the setup packs by double click. Choose your destination folder and click next. Click create a desktop item and click next again. And now click install. And let GTA 5 install your computer. Okay guys, so when the installation is finished, make sure that the above run installer social club is checked and click finish. You guys will see a pop-up, just close it. Okay guys, so the next step is open the crack folder and make sure you guys copy all the files that are inside this folder. Click Ctrl C. Now go back to your GTA 5 installation folder. The installation folder is the place where you have just installed GTA 5 on your computer, like this. So from here guys want to click right on the screen and click paste. Click yes. And now all the files are extracted to your new GTA 5 installation folder. Okay guys, so now you should be good to go. Keep in mind that these two files will probably not work, so close out all your browsers, go to your desktop and run the Grand Theft Auto 5 application, right click and click run as administrator. And that was it guys, I already played GTA 5 for a while, so you guys will see the progress that I have made through a couple of months or even, I think I'm playing this game for a couple of years now. So that was it for this video, I really hope you enjoyed it, make sure to like and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to Max from Mars for more videos. And as always guys, peace out.